Hi everyone, welcome to Imperial Garden's Masterpiece Break number one. So we're just going to get started right now, bring you guys back. I showed you guys the case earlier already. So I guess we'll quickly just go through the tape again for the guys on YouTube that's not watching it live with us. Sealed case. And so cut these open, dump them out, and get started. This is case 22811. Oh crap. Okay, so here we go, guys and gals. There's one female in this break. So on to box number one, Masterpiece. From some of the stuff I've seen, pretty nice stuff out of it. So all the inserts and stuff will be shipped, and if you guys do want like a base set or something like that for your team, just let me know. Base. And we have a Pete Peters wire auto going out to the Bruins. Pete Peters and base. It's like a canvas type of artwork for the base cards. And we have a renditions of Pavel Datsyuk for the Red Wings. And a jersey of Adam Oates. I think these one for the Boston Bruins out of 85. Yeah, 66 of 85. Adam Oates. Brian's starting to break off. Okay, so base card's over 90. Okay, so Esposito. Okay, so any cards out in over 99 will ship out to them. Thanks for letting me know, Mike. Base. Oh, it's probably right in the center here then. Yeah, we got Stan Mikita out of 140. Stan the Man, card 140. Will be 31. That's not too bad there, Joel. Base. And we have a rookie of Joey Heeshan for the Avalanche. Joey Heeshan. And we have a dual wire, or actually just a wire photo, Dyke Gilmore, the Leafs. Base. We have a Bill Ranford, which looks like a Legends. Yeah, 106. So I guess it's all the Legends are going to be more of a short print base, I'm assuming. Like non-current. Wayne Gretzky, card 76, which... So put one in there anyways. Increasing. Got a Sidney Crosby rendition. Black and white portrait, and Roberto Luongo for the Panthers out of 85, I'm pretty sure. Number 1 of 85, jersey number. Wire photo, Anze Kopitar, Dustin Brown. I'll double check all these other base cards afterwards too. So I don't skip too many. Bobby Hall. Or sorry, Brett Hall, sorry. 116. There's like no noticeable difference on these. Except if they're a legend or not. We got a rookie of Johnny Gaudreau. Go out to Calgary. Dino Phaneuf. Out of 82. That is a red border. Okay, so I can tell by the borders right now. Yeah, this one had like a little bit of red border there. Deal enough. A I worked on one of these personal bosses myself. Got a Jerome McGinley, a 96 Avalanche. And we have ourselves a auto going out to the Rangers, Theo Fleury. Theo Fleury going out to Greg. Got a Nathan MacKinnon black and white rendition. And a red rookie border of Kelly Jeancrook for the Preds out of 100. Jeancrook. Base of Bergeron, 105. So I guess it's probably in the middle here where base cards are. Got a, this looks like a black border of Steven Stamkos, the Lightning. Out of 50. Stammer. So good game. 5 and 6. And Nathan MacKinnon. In the Avalanche. Just give me one second here. One thing I forgot to grab was a sorting box. Which I gotta grab right now. Unprepared. Base cards over. I'll double check all the base and stuff like that again before shipping. Box two here. No trades were done, Tone. Fun with these packs at all. This one, I'm pretty sure, is the Legends of Mira Lemieux. 120. And we have a rookie of Leon Draisaitl. Draisaitl for the Oilers. Nice. Go Leafs. We have also a Grant Fear. Legends. 114. Sort of the backing. All silver backings. Got a Wayne Gretzky for the Rangers. That's just 55, but there should be at least one. Bobby Hall. And this is Hawkins. No, Matt Duchene. Matt Duchene Wire. This. Wow. This pack, these packs aren't very open friendly. Got a Gretzky black and white portrait and a Scott Hartnell jersey out of 85, the Blue Jackets. And this product isn't overproduced either though. Well, there's a fairly low print run on this stuff. Got a PK Subban, looks like a silver border. Habs, out of 141. Looks like Okay. I'm going to see if I can find a very noticeable difference on these. Sorry. I don't kind of tell a difference on these. Just that they kind of guess. What short print? What's not? And a rookie of Curtis Lazar for the Senators. And a John Tavares for the Islanders. Gretzky. Mary Lemieux, black and white. No camera. Got a red border. Joel Thornton for the Sharks. Red ones are out of 100. Brian, try refreshing, possibly it might fix the lag. A Dominic Hasek. That's the short print base version for the Red Wings. The rookie of Brandon Gormley for the Coyotes. And Timi Selanne for the Ducks. Base. Jeremy Roenick, short print. Blacks are terrible. Oh, nice. We got a Bill Guerin, and this one is going out to the Dallas Stars. Billy Guerin. Going out to Rob P. There's no number on these ones. So we gotta check the groupings on the website there. Oh, sweet. Got a black and white Steve Yzerman and a patch going out to the Minnesota Wild, Mikko Koivu. Going out to Dominic Thompson, 35-35. Mikko Koivu patch. I'm not gonna like these packs very much. Especially when they keep opening like this. Larry Robinson for the Kings, 134. And John Gibson, base. Trevor Linden for the Canucks, short print. God dang it. Today, Terry Sawchuk for the Red Wings, and Ryan Strom, red border, going up to the Islanders. Marcel Dion for the LA Kings. I'm just going to hope to hit a plastic. Memphis, 145. And Steve Schutt, the Canadiens. Got a Alexander Kokolchev rookie going up to the Bruins. And Nicklas Backstrom for the Caps jersey. He's playing game 7 right now. Any update on scoring in that game? Or is it still 1-1? Oh, sorry. Bobby Clark for Flyers. And Joe Pavelski. Rookie of Kelly Jean-Croc. '92 Gretzky, the Nichushkin red border. 100 for the Dallas Stars. Sorry, Valerie Nichushkin. Got Bobby Clark. It looks like there's variations. So 139 for that one. Matt Sundin, black and white. And a Tomas Hertl, wire photo. Sharks. And base. Mike Bossy for the Islanders. Skip the Gilmore. Yep. Gilmore's card 118. And we have a Bobby Ryan auto going out to the Senators combo spot. It's going out to Doug, Bucks fan. Bobby Ryan. Looks like another patch. We got Sam Reinhart rookie, Sabres. And a blocker piece of Jonathan Quick going out to the LA Kings. Johnny Quick going out to Jazz. 22 of 25. Pelly Lindbergh for the Flyers. And a dual. Got a Nathan MacKinnon and Seth Jones. And it looks like it's going to go to a random, actually. Between the Predators and Avalanche. Nice. Just do that right at the end. 55, base. Carey Price. Canadiens. Number 2, 147. Not going as quickly as we were hoping it would. Going to box number 4. There actually should be some Leafs stuff in here. Please. And we have ourselves a red ink auto. And that does have a little bit of... Oh no, it's just part of the way the card's designed. We got Tomas Hertl going up to the San Jose Sharks. Going up to Brian. 25-30. Tomas Hertl. They got Gilmore and Sundin as the Leafs in here, and I guess Mr. Human Pylon there. Mike Richter. Mike Smith. Let's to Bernie's Aaron Ekblad. Going on to the Panthers. And a Corey Perry jersey out of 85 for the Ducks. Black and white. Malkin. And a Wayne Gretzky going on to the Kings. It would be pretty sweet to hit the auto version of that. Was that the auto version you got, Daryl, from your case? You're still here. Got a Wayne Gretzky for the Blues, which definitely looks like a variation. 150. Going out to Dave. A Vincent LeCavalier. It looks like a gold version. The Flyers. Number 3 of 50. A little shiny. Got a Yari Curry going off to the Edmonton Oilers. That's like the Edmonton Oilers banner, retired banner shot there. That's the best way to explain that image shot there. Vlasov Namestnikov. Lightning, and a master black and white Kenny Malkin jersey for the Penguins. No number on this one. Penguins were going out to Derek. Chuck Carter, 127. Next one is Marion Gabrick going on to the LA Kings. Steve Yzerman, Red Wings. If I do skip any of these, I will go through them again. Bobby Orr and a Scott Hartnell. Jersey going up to Columbus, going up to Doug. Fort Mac boy. Got Mr. Bill Barber. Looks like Doug Gilmore there in this shot. Got Sean Beliveau. We got a upper deck. This looks like the black leather of Evgeny Malkin. Out of 50. Yeah, black framed leather out of 50. Got to the Penguins. That's one for the Rangers. Martin Saint-Louis, Brad Richards. Base. Rookie of Ty Ratty for the Blues. There. Let's move the hits away. Oh, you sent it out for like express post. Did you get like a quick grain service on it? Yes, we got Kurzazar for the Sens. And for the guys that sent any BGS with us, we're probably going to get our batch back hopefully next week sometimes. We got Dominic Hasek for the Red Wings. But you live in the US, so that's a big advantage. Yager for the Devils. How many 10s did he get on the Horvat? So Adam Oates, 123. Sergei Bobrovsky, Blue Jackets. Oh, so you pick how much it was grade, like 20 bucks or so? Mark Messier, black and white. And Max Pacioretty, going up to the Canadiens. When you look at it, was there like a little dimple or something? On the surface, we got Bill Guerin for the Stars. Because I know that was a common problem with some of the other ice rookies, because I noticed like right where the name is, you'll see a little, like a little dimple or something like that. It kind of affects the grain on the acetate. And got a red leather, Sidney Crosby, going to the Penguins. Out of 100, red claw. We got Gallagher and Plekanec. Nice. Joe Sakic, Avalanche. Jordan Eberle, which I don't know. Yeah, 113. And Jeremy Roenick, gold. Out of 50 for the Flyers. Got a Martin St. Louis, 130. Evgeny Kuznetsov for the Caps, and Johnny Gaudreau. Gonna need a big auto here soon. We're almost halfway through the case and haven't had like a monstrous auto yet. Peter Forsberg. And going out to the Boston Bruins. Got a auto of Adam Oates. Adam Oates going out to Brian. And another patch. We got Phil Kessel for the Maple Leafs. And a three-color patch going out to the Rangers of Theo Fleury. And that one is going out to Greg. 18 of 35. There's Theo Fleury, who likes to spend a lot of time in Grand Prairie, actually. He makes like a yearly trip up there. Always does a whole bunch of Costco signings and stuff like that. Used to play like almost like beer league hockey up here. Guy Lafleur, after he left the NHL at Datsuk. Nice. The biggest hit, two bays, Sean Monahan for the Flames, 108. Autos were Adam Oates, Theo Fleury, Tomas Hertl, Bill Guerin, and I can't remember who the other auto was. Sidney Crosby, base. I can't remember who the other auto was. Rich. Yeah, I said the Hurdle Red, Bill Guerin, Theo Fleury. That I don't know, Rich. I haven't seen anybody like open a personal full case yet. Seems like you get at least one wire auto, possibly two in a case. Oh, yeah, Bobby Ryan. Quick water break. Yeah, then patches are Mikko Koivu, Theo Fleury. I can't remember what else. We had, like, the black frame cloth of like Malkin and a red one of Crosby. No patch or anything though. Subban SP. Giroux, the Flyers, TJ Oshie for the Blues. It's Eric Staal, no, just a regular one. Mary Lemieux, black and white. There's Mike Gartner for the Caps, and Mikko Koivu. Red border for the Wild. Well, I can go grab, like, the other case that we're using for number two is going to be pretty much one half of the other one. This is still the first one, Chris. Dominic Hasek. No, we're a few minutes behind on this one. Leon Draisaitl and Ryan Johansson for the Blue Jackets. Taking a bit longer than expected. Grant Fear. A lot of Oilers though. Oilers, Red Wings, Bruins, and Blackhawks are, I think, the highest hit count in the product. And the Canadiens, Guy Lafleur. Wayne Gretzky. And the jersey of Marin Hossa. Going out to the Blackhawks. Rookie of Brennan Gormley. Arizona Coyotes. And Dave Schultz. Going out to the Flyers. Jeremy Roenick for the Flyers. Pierre Turgeon. Oh, sick. Who's this guy? Got a St. Louis Blues auto of Mr. Wayne Gretzky going out to... I think that's Dave. How's that? Ando. Congratulations, Dave. Nice hit there. So let me know if you want any extra, if you want tracking or anything on this one, Dave. Congratulations. That's the only Group A auto one. Nice one. And ultimate, we hit like two of them too. So this is a Group A one. Probably the toughest one to get. Congrats there, Dave. Zuccarello. So that's one in 16,590 packs. Wow. Steve Yzerman. And Carey Price, the Canadiens. Rich, we hit this one. Congratulations, Dave. So this one is currently, so, sorry, give me one second here. So 16,590 packs divided by, so that's one in every 1,106 boxes. Holy smokes. So there must be like less than 10 of those then. So congrats, Dave. That's actually an absolutely huge month. Yeah, red border too. And there's no number on it. Oh, sorry, this one's number 9 to 15. 9 to 15 at 2. Whoops. I thought it was just a regular one until you guys all pointed that out. So this one's 9 to 15. Congrats, Dave. Now I'm jumping cards. Larry Robinson. Carey Price. Merrill Lemieux for the Penguins. I'll have to tweet that out to Upper Deck here soon, too. After a break. Okay, so I'll clean all these wrappers up. It's a good thing that other half we're going to be using is coming out of a different case. Right, number two is coming from a different half. Gilmore and a auto of Shea Weber, red border. Shea Weber. This one's 30 of 30. Going out to the Predators. Shea Weber going out to. It's going out to Lupo. Who Lupo was. I want to say that's Dan, but I could be wrong on that one. Sorry. Can't remember who username is Lupo. That's Sam Reinhart. Pretty sure that's Dan who has that one. Matt Sundin going out to the Maple Leafs. Going out to Tony. Kelly Lindberg, and a duel, which will be random. We got Aaron Ekblad and Sam Reinhart. Oh, Lupo is Rod. I'm going to Rod. Two-phase, Trevor Linden, the Canucks. Terry Sawchuk for the Red Wings, and Sam Gagne for the Arizona Coyotes. Who's this remind you of? This looks like Jason Spezza. Sam Gagne looks like Spezza on that image there. Terry Price. Carbonell and a red cloth border going out to the Red Wings. Pavel Datsyuk, 100, and Jonathan Toews. Base cards. Kelly Jarnkroc. Gretzky for the Kings. Well, it's just a regular version, but ship them out anyways. Sam Gagne. Red. 35. Or out of 100, sorry. Base. Bobby Clark for the Flyers. Marcel Dion, the Kings. So I might just do a hit recap video on just the autos on this one after two guys in the hit, in the jerseys. Phil Kessel. Now some of you guys probably won't want to sit through the 40 plus minutes. It's actually going to be almost close to an hour. Got Kopitschev and Cam Ward. Come out the Hurricane. Hey, Thomas. Matt Sundin and Seth Jones for the Predators. Not too bad. Hit a pretty big monster. Mike Bossy.
These cards are surprising.
Case off my table there. Bill Guerin. Stars. Oh, sick. We got a wire auto coming up. Peter Forsberg. And going out to the Detroit Red Wings. A wire auto. Pavel Datsyuk. That's going out to Bastion. Just gonna slip this one up too. Wire auto. Martin St. Louis. Short print version. Evgeny Kuznetsov. And Mr. Patrick Sharp with his new Honda Accord. Base. Guy Lafleur. And for the Sharks, Logan Couture. Let's go. Base. Jaromir Jagr, the Devils. Adam Oates for the Bruins, and Corey Perry for the Ducks. Base. Mark Messier, and a red border jersey of Gustav Nyquist, which all the jerseys are red border. Not to Red Wings. Phil Kessel, and looks like we're going to be building rainbows, guys. We got Theo Fleury, jersey, two-color, going out to Greg. So you got the patch, you got the auto, now you got the jersey. Now you just need the colored borders now. Curtis Azar, the Senders. Sidney Crosby, Penguins. Bobby Hall, and a Ray Bourque, and Rob Blake, for the Avalanche, the base. Not impressed with these wrappers. Got Joe Sakic for the Nordiques, relocate to Colorado. I say these pucks. Don't open that. Nice. Daniel Alfredson. J. In a way, I do too, Rich. So after SPA, all the good stuff is going to start rolling out here. Sean Monahan with Flames. And also, UD Premier's schedule for June 24th was what the date I got. Some people thought it was coming out today. On to box 9. Also, just for anybody that's interested in mixer breaks, we're going to be doing probably a couple of mixers with the UD Premier Qualifier break this weekend here. So we'll probably post two of those, and we're going to add the probably two of the 16 wave ones, I guess, of our autograph memorabilia with some of the boxes in it too. So Bobby Orr, probably like half of the 16. No, we don't have any NT left. We ended up running the last ones just before we left for Summit. Or we had one case left after Summit, Bill Barber. And we ran that break already. Or it was before Expo. If we can find more, we'll probably try buying more too. Mike Richter. We got Yager, the Devils. Because I know people in the States, we can't buy them from the States until 1 year. So we'll ask some of our, I guess, friends or whatever across the border after. Aaron Ekblad. And Matt Duchene. Yeah, lunch. Yeah, we got a couple cases in today. A couple more master case of ice. So we'll start adding more of them into mixers. Nail Yakupov. 138. And a silver auto of Logan Couture going out to the Sharks. No number on that one. Who has the Sharkies? Going out to Brian. Ty Ratty. Jonathan Toews, and a black border, Mikko Koivu, number 31 of 50. Nice. Got lost one tonight. Yari Curry, short print. I do apologize for the guys in break number 2 for the delay in starting that one. Malkin. And Lidstrom. It's probably about 10 minutes here before we move on to that. Got a regular version short print of Wayne Gretzky, the Blues. To go with the red border auto. Got Vlasov Namestnikov. And this one does have some chipping on the very top here. So you guys can kind of see that. We got one of the sticks of Grant Fuhr going out to the Oilers, going out to Bruce Yo Baba. We got Kopi, the Kings. Steve Yzerman. Guy Lafleur. Next up this one. a red border of Nathan MacKinnon going up to the Avalanche. And Guy Lafleur and Steve Schott. Nice. And so on to the last box, which I do have to clean up some wrappers. Face over these hits and finish up with the final box. So good luck, guys and gals. So this one's an empty box. So we're gonna use that to kind of block as much of the screen as we can from. It's more veteran heavy and for people to collect like the older school inserts. We got Redemption coming up. Patrick Waugh, Canadiens. And we have ourselves a black frame leather base auto, number 215, Mr. John Tavares. JT, coming out to New York Islanders, which belongs to Dominic. Lots of Dom. Oops. Bo Horvat and Marcel Dion for the Kings. Oh, sorry, I just put Chelios away. There's Chelios. And Andre Pallett and Tyler Johnson. Matt Sundin. Patrick Kane and red border Pecorine. Not a big fan of the wrappers on this one. They don't open that nicely. Hey, Luongo. Wow. These wrappers are terrible. So it's kind of, in a way, slowing us down a little bit. Carey Price. And we have a last second of John LeClair. John LeClair. Canadians. It's like a Kelly Rudy shot there. Okay, so we got Tuvo Teravainen. Blackhawks. Get that rocker out of my way. You get three hits. You get two jersey / mem and one hard sign auto. Dale Hawerchuk for the Jets and Blake Wheeler for the Jets. So old and new, they are combo together. Nathan MacKinnon. Bobby Orr. No ink on it though. Bobby Orr. Card 104. So there's a couple of variations in here. So we got Ray Bourque, Pavel Bure, Wire, Jonathan Drouin. And a auto going out to the St. Louis Blues of Ty Ratty. Going out to Dave. Or David. It's like 130. $129.95. Alex Ovechkin and Matt Sundin for the Leafs. Yeah. And Theo Fleury for the Rangers. So there we have it, guys. So that was the empty box. Let me just set these aside. Yeah. So we do have two multi-team randoms to do. Obviously, the big winner coming out today is David. We have a couple of so we'll bring you guys up here. I keep reaching for the camera from the back of my screen there, and I don't have one up. Okay, so first one we're going to do is going to be for the Aaron Ekblad, Sam Reinhart. So we're going to random the list 9 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9. So we got the Florida, and the winner is the Florida Panthers. We'll randomize that list 9 times. And our second one is going to be for the Seth Jones, Nathan McKinnon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That one is going out to the Avalanche. I'm going to randomize that list 9 times. Now on to, so we're going to be doing 5 25th anniversary. It's going to be a mix of the last 3 waves. 2 of them will be from the Expo. So the Mike Gartner and Brad Richards are the 2 newer ones. So we're going to give top 2 names. You're each going to receive this identical mixed lot of the 5 25th anniversary. So top 2 names. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. So XCon and Domson will each receive 5 of the newer 25th anniversary Young Guns. I'm going to randomize the list 9 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.